And if you remember right, Scott Dixon did this exact same thing last year. Oh, he went clear up and hit the outside
across ball. The racetrack and hit the safer barrier.
Yeah, he got off that inside road right in the middle of the corner, went clear up the racetrack. And last year, Scott Dixon did that, only he spun in.